Okay, what we're gonna do as far as this editorial, I'm gonna show you how to remove your tire. Take a straight craft razor, hit your wheel, peel it back just a little bit, and go around the creases right there. Right there, just to release it. Be careful with the razor. Keep going until you feel it freeing up. You don't want to go too deep. If you go too deep, you might just